Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here. Your way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back, however you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry.
No.
I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, it looks larger.
Here.
The spread inside your
mind. Keep going.
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Be careful!
Climb up.
Yes.
Are you all right? His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
Things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
Oh no!
If those were here.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it'll burst.
told you. His bond with the Macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Light. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me. Hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
Tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wanted her.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us, so watch out.
Be sorry when I find you! Still find you.
pretty sure.
Eh?
You doing all right over there?
He was set on fire. He's dead. I'll get the bastard who did this.
Much time. There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls down them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbour anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. I really hope so. Later. Here it goes.
Alfred, it's falling. Watch out! Don't just stand there watching. Move your asses. This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours. Keep patrolling. Take the child away from the defiler.
Yes, sir.
Alone.
Thank you.
anything yet. The Count must be bearing his spells.
It must be terrible. When you see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them will get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child.
Out of our way.
The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
No, I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Lazy bone! Get up!
Manta! We're under attack!
Come on.
All right.
with the drop here.
Thank you.
rope off my neck.
Oh, yes. Right.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh, no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, sir!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.